Alright guys, welcome to another video. Pretty standard again. Misfortune gameplay, nothing crazy. We do have a Lulu, which I haven't had a chance to play with in a while, so hopefully we have a fun, spicy, speedy lane to go into. We're playing into a Jinx Raka and a standard of late Predator, Veigar mid, and all the other fun stuff. Maybe Viserion mid, so we'll see how that goes. I don't really ever believe in them, but you know, I've been proven wrong before. 30 seconds until minions spawn. I'm not a fan of when people don't set up the vision wall. It's kind of like they forget that people cheese in every single elo. But I guess a rock is much less likely to. He's usually running a neutral tempo, and cheap shot with Ravenous Hunter. There's really not much to say, it's just the early game, it hasn't even gotten into the game, so it's a pretty slow start. Start. Good start already. Across the map. Oh, I missed that one. Hecarim's topside. Kinda rude. Oh my god, I hate when that shit happens, dude. It's like just barely on the cusp of it too. Guns blazing. Pretty slow going game, but nothing to be upset about. Oop, that sucks. Oops.
Step two. I know what I'm doing.
I'm so mad.
Not a problem.
An enemy has been slain.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
An ally has been slain.
Ah, damn. We're losing this game. What the fuck? Looks like we have all of our pressure on Trundle, and that's more than fine, especially since we're looking at the CS differential. It's huge on him. Ours isn't that big, but it's big enough that it's a threat to them. Our jungler hasn't done anything this game at all.
Step two.
It's a pretty tame game where nothing really happens the entire time, but we are winning. It's like that game was turned on its head completely. LDR for Jax and Hecarim. He's fine. We'll do enough damage. Zeri's not really winning, but she's also not really losing. I shouldn't have overstayed that. I should have respected the Hecarim roam.
Don't get
Not a problem.
Let's see. We don't really need all five here anyway, honestly, we never did.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Ah, she's gone. I'm surprised with us being this far ahead that Lilia hasn't taken the second Herald yet. Can we just... People need to just start rotating, bro. Lulu needs to fucking help us and not take the time doing what she's doing right now. They managed to get themselves killed, I have no idea. It's actually pretty annoying, like, how are you dying? Yeah, I got the full out and then they fucking went back in, I don't understand. Trundle can technically spill push. Be in the area. That's like, that's our entire point right now. Pretty good.
I've got a good feeling about this.
We just win. I guess that works too. I mean, I guess they're just kind of trolling it now at this point. We can actually just push the win. I've been pretty silent this most of this game. I've just been kind of focusing on what the idea is here. That's illegal. Wait, kill him. Well, now you're just gonna die. Good job, Lilia. You did a lot right there. I don't think I could have gotten in range to exhaust him. Maybe it would have helped, but I don't know. Nice. Trundle backed instead of just rotating with them to help him. It's kind of weird. He's playing kind of strangely, but I mean, it's not like it's bad, it's just not. It's not as efficient as it could be. Oh, she's dead. It's not good. Step two. I have to actually exhaust a Trundle, or not a Trundle, a Jax, that's 1 and 6. It's pretty sad.
I know what I'm doing.
Pretty good for the game though. Keep him down. We've got the crit, we've got the armor pen. That's fatty armor pen right there too.
Not a problem.
Trundle can keep swishing honestly with Zeri and myself as the damagers. Damagers? Is that what we're gonna use here? I guess. Thank you. Yeah, that's the game right there. Yeah, that was a pretty smoothly played game, honestly. Like, the one thing I could say is, like, we just outplayed every single lane. We split them out really efficiently. Trundle beat out his solo lane. We won our solo lane, respectively. I just don't want to fight into the fucking Vygar. I mean, we can just end it. Well, that's a good game. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a good day. Peace.